I've taken you from the Imperial City's prison. First by carriage and now by boat. To the east, to Morrowind. Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up. Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming. What's your name? Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go. Quiet. Here comes the guard.
This is where you get off. Come with me. Get yourself up on deck and let's keep this as civil as possible.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you to the census office.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where. Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release. Head on in.
Ah, yes. We've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours. Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct. Show your papers to the captain when you exit to get your release fee.
You made your last mistake, thief.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Sellus Gravius. What's this about?
This is a wondrous encounter. Welcome.
Go ahead, stranger. Let's hear it.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
I suppose it is my duty to help those less fortunate.
Yes.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
Using teleportation, and yet there I was, alone, naked.
Where did I put that?
Yes, any time now. Any time now. Any time now.
So what do you want?
This better be important.
Where would you like to go?
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Care to tell me what this is about?
What's this regarding? Speak quickly. Yes. Say your business. Yes. Yes.
I heard of you.
What's this about?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
do you want? I'm listening.
Out.
So what's this regarding?
What's your story?
What's this about? Intriguing. Please share your thoughts. Fare thee, friend.
Hello,
you
there.
Can talk.
How are
I
you?
Would consider it a privilege.
what you're made of.
Seem quite intriguing. Please share your thoughts.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Why walk?
Now you die!
Yes, Outlander. How do you do?
Where would you like to go?
Well met.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Hail! May your adventures be great.
Where would you like to go? Why walk when you can ride? Walk with virtue, Outlander.
You seem like very good company.
is it, citizen? Yes, Outlander, how do you do? Move along.
Tidings,
I am never too busy for a good talk. Yes, Outlander, please join me. How do you do? What is it, citizen?
Where are you going?
Thank you.
Yes, honored guest.
Freely.
Greetings, friend.
Walk with virtue, Outlander. Is there something I can do for you, Outlander?
What is it, citizen?
I see you have great understanding. Welcome.
Well met. Well met.
Walk when you can ride. I suppose we can talk. Welcome, friend.
Yes?
I feel as though I should know you.
Well met.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
There's someone watching. I can tell.
We make a special trip just for you, so you know.
Thank you.
May you find all that you seek, traveler.
I can spare a few moments. I don't know where to begin. It is such an...
Go ahead, I'm listening.
I'd be happy to do it.
Why walk when you can run?
Please, go ahead, Outlander. I'm listening.
That's disgusting.
Impressive. These clothes suit you well. This land suits you. We welcome you freely, Outlander. Move along.
Yes, Outlander,
how
what may I
help
do for you,
Dunmer?
Your actions precede you, Outland.
What do you want?
Your wounds!
Great.
This is the end of you, Sweet!
You die,
Fetcher! What do you want?
Hey,
where
God.
You are, thief?
Thank you.
I am never too busy for a good talk.
Find me worthy of your attention.
Welcome, friend. I feel as though I should know you.
leave you. You flatter.
May you find me worthy of your attention.
The door is locked and will not open. The star is the key. The door is locked and will not open. The star is the key. In the dawn hour under Azura's star, the door is opened. Nerevar Reborn, incarnate. Your first three trials are finished. Now, two new trials lie before you. Seek the Ashlander Ashkans and the Great House Counselors. Four tribes must name you Nerevarine. Three houses must name you Hortator. My servant, Nabane Meza, shall be your guide. And when you are Hortator and Nerevarine, when you have stood before the false gods and freed the heart from its prison, heal my people and restore Morrowind. Do this for me and with my blessing.
May I help you, Outlander?
A warm welcome to you. Go ahead, Outlander. I'm listening. Please, go ahead.
Where would you like to go? Please join me. Outlander, speak your need.
What is this about?
come, Nerevar, friend or traitor, come. Come and look upon the heart. Come to the heart chamber. I wait for you there, where we last come to me through fire and war. Welcome, Moon and Star. I have prepared a place for you. Come. Bring Wraithguard to the heart chamber. Together, let us free the cursed false gods. Welcome, Nerevar. Together we shall speak for the law and the land and shall draw. Is this how you honor the sixth house and the tribe? Welcome, Moon and Star, to this place where destiny is made. What a fool you are. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating innocence. How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapon.
What are you, fool? Stop!
It is not too late for my mercy. The bitter, bitter end. Thank you.
You no longer bear the burden of prophecy. You have achieved your destiny. You are free. The Doom Dreamer's folly, Lord Dagoth's temptation, the Tribunal's seduction, the God's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have pity, mourn the lost. But let the weeping cease. The blight is gone, and the sun's golden honey gilds the land. Hail, Savior, Hortator, and Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of Vvardenfell. Enemies and evils abound, yet indomitable will might rid Morrowind of all its ills. For you, our thanks and blessing, our gift and token given. Come, take this thing from the hand of God.